Alright YouTube, just making a little video here on how to modify your Razor E100 scooter by bumping it up to 36 volts using two drill batteries and the stock controller. It seems to hold up. Top speed of about 14 miles an hour, average 10. Got a couple miles on one charge so far. And still had plenty of battery life left, so I'm gonna do another run and figure out how many miles I can get on these two batteries here, and I will keep you updated.